Katie Davidsmeyer.
Huddy Ledbetter, known in the blues world as Lead Belly, died in 1888. He was an African-American folk and blues composer who was well known for playing a 12-string guitar. During the 20s, he would have been at the height of his career and wrote Pretty Little Water Sylvie, along with other tunes like Pick a Bale of Cotton, House of the Rising Sun, and Ain't Gonna Study War No More. Greg Giblin has arranged this version of Bring Me a Little Water, Sylvie.